she chose an extreme form of dissent, and that was through blood writings. Now, part of that was a matter of necessity. When she was in prison, was being interrogated, she was being handcuffed, and the writing instruments taken away, the only form of writing that she could do was with her own blood. But then, even when she had access to, later on, she had access to paper and pen, she would sometimes still use blood writing as an extreme form of protest. So that's another thing that drew me to the story.